Nice. That's awesome, Smashed. An online patcher. Just put the ROM in there. Oh, I let go of B too late. That's all right, man. Everybody needs help with something. That's what the internet's for. Help and porn. Hey, what's up, permafrost? Is that how you say that? I have my face cam working today, but it is really hot in here. Sketchy. Hey, it's gotta be Spencer. Hey, did you change your name? Or are you still on the toilet? Skip. Oh, I did the wrong jump, though.
Orb.
Yeah, the one cycle is pretty awesome. And it's actually not that bad to get. You just have to get a good bounce off the disco shell. Oh god. Oh, you can just go? Even if you... okay. I just learned something.
I turned myself into
a
pickle!
Shit, that scared me. I'm Pickle Rick! Thank you, whoever that was. Oh, look at that gold. That's the first one shot, I think. Thank you, Epic Kraken. Appreciate it. I hope you like Rick and Morty. Oh, why? I let go of B. I'm gonna jump all of those gaps. I'm going for the skip. Ah, nope. I totally mistimed it. Is that sports? That's sports. Nice. I'll definitely... ah, shit. I'll host you when I get off. Or raid or whatever. This is where the PB usually dies, with the shell jump at the end. No problem. I don't know when I'm gonna stop. Probably after, maybe at midnight. I think everybody dies after that midway right here. And then you get the cycles that just line up on the restart. Okay, shell jump. Yes! That's a big skip. Just don't forget to hit the switch. Oh, okay. All of a sudden we can have a new PB. Yeah, it's 11:30 here. Alright, I can one-shot this ending boss. Should be pretty easy. It's like a super easy ending boss. And it spawns in the same place every time. I got it. New PB. I think the next spot on the leaderboard is 1229. Shout out to Permafrost and Thumbopolis and Smashed. Epic Kraken had the follow during that run. He'd be forever immortalized in the PB video. Unless I PB before I stop streaming tonight. Let's go check out Permafrost just for a second while the credits run. Thanks, Thumb. Basically, the world record is free if you can get a no-death run. You don't even have to use like the best strats either. Man. Yeah, sure, man. We can race it too if you want. Or we can just do casual races. If you're as far as you are in Kaizo, what was it, Learn to Kaizo? You should have no problem picking this one up. Thank you. All right. Yeah, man. Being able to do your own patches is nice. You can just play everything now. And what was good with the Super NT also is you put in the cartridge and you can literally copy the cartridge straight to the SD card so you can have your own legal ROM and it's 100% legit. Yeah, dude, it's awesome. So I have my own ROM of my own cartridge. The world record is free because this hack's only been out for like 5 weeks or something.